In 2020, I'm looking forward to implementing a lot of the new LED billet aluminum machined exterior handles that we're now doing on the trucks. We just did one a couple builds back. It came out excellent and they look awesome. When you hit the unlock on the fob, they illuminate with the dome lights, and it was a really cool feature that we just added.
I'm looking forward to, we have a D130 coming through our line over here. It'll be our first one in this bay. So I think that'll be pretty cool to learn all the ins and outs of those. That'd be pretty cool.
2020, I'm really excited to get the first LT4 on the line. Why? It's a lot of horsepower, so let's see how it goes.
The Series 2, the white one, it just came out pretty beautiful, just amazing. No interior, but looking clean.
For the Series 2, because it's old and unique like me.
I'm looking forward to a chrome D90 that we've done. We've never done anything like that. I'm just curious to see what it's gonna come out looking like. So, very interesting.
I'm looking forward to White's truck. It has red stitching, it has Recaro seats with the diamonds with the red stitching, it has a couple of jump seats. I think that one's gonna look nice.
I'm looking forward to Project Alpaca because I think it's gonna look really nice with the color schemes and it's got a really cool headliner.
Project Boxer, because have 2 tones, silver and black, so it looks good on the front end too.
I would go with Project Alpaca, and it's mainly because I like the color scheme.
I'm looking forward to Project Boxer because it's a 2-tone truck and we haven't seen one of those in a little while.
Project Boxer, that is the best. Look, the paint, I like the paint and all that. It's a good combination.
I'm looking forward to Project Rowdy just because of the center console, the extended console, it has a better sound system.
Actually, Project Rowdy because the combination of colors is a very good looking truck. The green exterior with that color in the interior, I like.
Well, this one truck that is gonna come in towards the end of this year, it's a D110 that essentially has every option that we offer available on this car. The color, the textures, everything the customer has selected are just gonna look incredible on it. And I just can't wait to have a bunch of names so we can start tracking and you